Mr. Sena Veerappiah Sena, a product of University of Calcutta, started his career in journalism in 1942 as the youngest editor at the age of 20 years on the Communist Party newspaper Janashakti. He later joined the Dinamina newspaper published by Lake House on February 1, 1948 as a sub-editor and parliamentary correspondent for the Sunday Observer. He joined Radio Ceylon, now SLBC, on February 1, 1951 as a scriptwriter and assistant producer drama. He was selected as simultaneous interpreter in Parliament. In January 1966, he was selected to star the Sinhala program of All India Radio, based in New Delhi, and worked until August 1976. He joined the Davasa Group as editorial consultant and rejoined Lake House, in addition to the assignment as chief editorial executive of the Times of Ceylon. He was selected as press secretary to President J.R. Jayawardena and worked until 1984. He served as Deputy High Commissioner for Sri Lanka in India, based in Madras. In 1991, he migrated to Australia and continued to work with the Sri Lankan community newspapers and radio stations.
In Australia, there are about four or five community magazines by the community, Sri Lankan community. I contribute to all of them. And also, I write in English as well as Sinhala, and to a number of papers in Sri Lanka, including Lankadipa, Time, and Isudina. These are the papers to which I contribute.
Piya Sena spends 6 months of the year in Sri Lanka, during which time he contributes to local newspapers, in addition to writing his weekly column, Avarjana, for the Lankadipa. He has authored more than 20 Sinhala fiction and non-fiction books, including India, We Tamils and Sri Lanka, New Delhi, Chandrika and the Electoral Revolution, Chandaghataneya, Tattumaruwa, Paulwadeya Saha Vinashaya, Andhanukarne Vinashayata, Kalujuliye Ridhi Jubiliya Saha Jamsige Nidhasa, and Samasamaje Hatta Paha Saha Dedahas Dahaya Mativaraneya.